Here's one thing you should know. For the best burritos, after you roll it up, toast it in a dry pan over medium-high heat. Roll it over on all sides. This will get the outside nice and crispy and also keep it from falling apart. Enjoy.